Wait, aren't you a dentist? Why you're wearing this stethoscope? You are not a real doctor. You know what's funny? Every dental student hears this at least once. Sometimes every single year. The moment we wear a stethoscope, society suddenly forgets that dentistry is actually a medical field. So today, let's talk about this properly, because the reality is way deeper than this one sentence. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Ishita, currently a third year dental student. And in today's video, we are breaking the biggest dental myth ever. Why do dental students even need a stethoscope? Trust me, once you know the truth, the whole dentists don't need a stethoscope, joke will completely stop making sense. You know what? There is a huge stigma attached to dentistry, and I don't want my dear juniors to fall for it. People think we only deal with teeth, so when they see us with a stethoscope, they instantly assume we are trying to look like doctors, like we want to be like them. But here's the truth. Dentistry is not just about the mouth. It's medicine plus surgery plus systemic health. So a stethoscope isn't a prop, it's a necessity. So let me guide you, like, in what years you usually need this. So like in first year, in physiology practicals, we literally learn how to measure blood pressure. So we measure blood pressure with the help of sphygmomanometer, and like we hear Kotkoff sound, pulse, heart rate, all done with a stethoscope. So yes, even a first year BDS student uses a stethoscope academically. So if you are starting your dental journey, or like you are thinking of joining BDS, let me tell you what's the importance of a stethoscope, which many people ask in my comments. So I thought of making a video. Then you need in your third year general medicine. So there auscultation starts. So here in third year, when the medicine gets very real, in general medicine, we learn auscultation, listening to the heart sounds, breath sounds, murmurs, wheezing, abnormal rhythms. So this isn't optional. This is part of your diagnosis and patient safety training. So this is very important in third year. Like in clinical dentistry also, you need to check vitals. And like, you know, in clinics, because this is where the stethoscope becomes a lifesaver, you need it. It helps us assess anxiety, stress, or tachycardia before starting any procedure. Like if there is sudden increase in BP and many more things. So now let's get to the reality. The questions you might have after watching this: when should you actually buy a stethoscope? So in first year, when you're starting your dentistry, you can buy it, but generally you only need in physiology practical, that too when you are measuring your blood pressure. So in blood pressure, you need to measure it manually, not with your that digital machine, BP machines. You need to have your conventional BP machine, which you will get from your college. Stethoscope is your personal choice in first year, but see, in third year also you need this, so it's better to buy it from the starting only. Second year, there's not much of it use, you'll not use it in second year. But in third year, as I told you, it's very, very important. So you start your general medicine posting, you take proper case histories, you record vitals, you do auscultation. So for that, having your own stethoscope actually becomes necessary. So one honest piece of advice: you don't need to buy a very expensive Littmann. Yes, it's great, but it's not mandatory. See, a good mid-range stethoscope works perfectly fine for BDS students. So I don't want you guys to spend so much on a stethoscope, because see, if you are a part of dentistry, you need to buy so many instruments. If you have started your first year journey, you'll know you need to buy so many things, and that are very expensive. You very well know, like you buy micromotors. In my this previous video also, I just told what things you need to buy. So if you, if your pocket allows, you can buy expensive one. But yeah, like mid-range also works quite well. Okay, so now let me tell you in what situations this stethoscope becomes your necessity. See, like when you are, think of like you are treating a patient. Let's say you are just doing extraction. Okay, now apart from you are taking history, checking vitals, that's subsidiary. Okay, the main thing is like when you are putting the patient on local anesthesia. So see guys, you know, local anesthesia contains adrenaline. So like patient's BP is high. At that point, it can be dangerous if like person has some other sort of disorders like epilepsy patient or anaphylactic patient. Okay, many other form. So checking BP with a stethoscope is mandatory before injections or extractions. See, that's the thing which is very important. Measuring BP is very, very important in for doing procedures in dentistry. So stethoscope becomes very important. See, like nowadays, although like in clinics, hospitals, they do have that digital machines for checking the BP, but being in India, being a student of dentistry, you need to measure BP from the manual machines and use proper stethoscope. That's very important. So now coming back to the questions. Why do dentists need a stethoscope? See, because we don't only treat teeth, we treat humans. So the mouth is connected to the entire body and dentists are trained to handle systemic conditions too. A stethoscope is not for the aesthetic, it's for the responsibility. So like next time someone says, but you are a dentist, why the stethoscope? You just send them this video. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. And yeah, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And as always, don't forget to brush your teeth and stay blushed. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.